We're here today with Larry Benet. Larry, it's great to have you with us. Thank you so much for joining us.
I appreciate it. Glad to be here.
Thank you. For our global audience, if you wouldn't mind sharing a little bit about yourself, who you are and why you're here.
Well, the reason I was here to do a keynote address for the conference. And at the end of the day, I started an organization called SANG, the Speaker and Authors Networking Group. We've had some of the greatest thought leaders of our time, from Tony Robbins to Tony Hsieh of Zappos, and Jack Canfield from Chicken Soup for the Soul. And I guess my gift to the world, so to speak, is really on the art of connecting and really powering people's business by leveraging better relationships.
Well, excellent. Thanks again for joining us. One of the things we're talking in this conference is trends and predictions, perhaps, a year from now, where you think social media would be. What kind of bold predictions would you be sharing with this audience?
Yeah. You know, I'm looking around the ballroom here, and there's a lot of tools on measuring and monitoring, and I think it's going to come down to, at the end of the day, of you and I are having a conversation, and in social media, it's the same thing. You're having a conversation with a lot more people, but it's going to come down to your ability to connect, your ability to engage with people. So I would say if there's any trend, it's maybe like less is more. How can you engage more with your fans, your customers, and really listen to what they have to say and provide solutions? And this is like you're providing content to your customers. I think you'll see a lot more of that type of things going forward in the future.
Being more human, yeah. You can totally relate
more
to that.
More personal, sure.
One of the things that you are very well known for is your expertise around networking.
Yep.
You were talking about it on your keynote. Perhaps for our audience, if you can share on, you know, some tips on the networking world. We have a lot of corporate executives, yeah, a lot of individuals that love networking. We'd love to hear from you on that.
Well, at the end of the day, I think it's one of the most powerful skills in the world, your ability to connect with other people. And the reason why is whatever you want or need, someone else already has access to. They have either have clients, access to capital, you know, whatever you might need. And so here's just a simple five-step formula. The more you give, the more you get. That's pretty common. Most people are takers. So the more you give, the more value you can create for your network, your customers, the better you're going to be. And a simple five-step formula is try to make an authentic, meaningful connection, number one. Number two, find out what's most important to someone, either in, you know, personal or a business. And if you know what's important to them, try to help them get it. And the last two are be a VC, not necessarily a venture capitalist, but a value creator. And last but not least, have really strong systematic follow-up so you can cultivate better and better relationships as time goes on.
Well, that's a great five-step tool set. So we appreciate you saying that. We are very proud of having Club as part of our name, Diners Club. We feel more of a club than a company in many ways. And we feel that in social media specifically, a lot of people want to belong to a community, want to belong to a club. What knowledge would you share with our audience to say, here's what companies should do when it comes down to having them feel that they belong to something special?
Well, I mean, I think one thing is looking at what other companies, what other clubs, who's doing it in the right way, and how can you model some of the things that they're doing, right? Success leaves clues. You know, I think of Apple, for example, as a company that people, you know, associated with this, you know, identity. And so what can you do to create an identity with your customers to feel special, that uniqueness, that bond, that connection, right?
Absolutely.
Kind of like what you guys did when you guys first started and what you guys are doing again to bring some great value to those customers and prospects.
Well, we are very proud of, being a club, and we appreciate you stopping by and sharing the knowledge with our customer base.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
Thanks so much.